The U.S. military has banned all troops stationed in Japan from drinking alcohol, following a deadly crash on Okinawa Island linked to drink driving. In addition, soldiers on Okinawa are banned from leaving their base and their residences, the U.S. military said. On Sunday, a U.S. soldier crashed his truck into a minivan, killing the local driver of the other vehicle. Okinawa hosts more than half of the U.S. troops in Japan, but locals have long resented the heavy military presence. In a statement, the U.S. military confirmed that one of its service members was involved in the accident and said that alcohol may have been a factor. The military also announced mandatory training to address responsible alcohol use, risk management, and acceptable behavior for all its troops across Japan. The U.S. presence on Okinawa, located around 640 kilometers 400 miles south of Japan and off the coast of China, is a key part of the U.S.-Japan Security Alliance. The base houses about 26,000 U.S. troops. There are plans to relocate part of it to a less populated area of the island, but many Okinawans want the airbase removed altogether. Many Okinawans object to the alleged crimes and accidents attributed to the troops. Resentment at the U.S. presence has been growing among many locals, particularly since the 1995 gang rape of a 12-year-old girl by U.S. troops. In 2016, the murder of a woman was linked to an ex-Marine employed at one of the bases, also leading to a temporary ban on alcohol as well as a midnight curfew.